What do you do YouTube? It's your boy CrossPanero. Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today I will be doing some random stuff on Blender. Let it go. Listen, I need to get the keyboard down here. It's only up there because I was doing videos and I had to put it up there. So anyway, let's just put some random stuff because I don't really know what I'm gonna do. We'll get into basics, don't worry guys. We'll get into the pro stuff later on in the series because a lot of you just want the basic crap before you start. Or you've already looked at tutorials and you're like, come on lazy ass, let's do all the pro stuff. Okay, here we go. Bet you didn't know this, yeah? Aw, yeah. Yeah? Anyway guys, go into edit mode. Pretty sure this is a wireframe. And then you just drag this. Bam, you made a nose cone now. So now we can leave this. What is going on? There. Okay, there we go. Now we're going to add mesh cube and add that onto the back of this. There we go. I'm just making a random nose cone or something because it's really good, you know. Two eyes. You can make another one of them. Place it here. It's a bit further forward. And now we make a happy face. Dude, I bet you didn't even know, but I can actually make some real good stuff. This is what you call the five spike. See where I'm getting this? Because it's five cubes that you'll probably see on a domino. Domino's pizza. But instead it has a cone on the one right in the middle. So, yeah, that's been some more Blender basics. If you liked it, leave a like, comment and subscribe, and see you in the next one. Goodbye!